I think the president has come up with a plan with his generals that makes sense to me. The goal is to make sure ISIS doesn't come back. We left Iraq too soon. We had them on the ropes in Iraq, left too soon. I think the president's very committed to making sure that when we leave Syria, that ISIS is completely defeated and we're inside the 10-yard line. And the Iran-Kurd situation has to be dealt with. So I think we're in a pause situation where we're reevaluating what's the best way to achieve the president's objective of having people pay more and do more.